building PCs in random locations. Let's do it on a plane. I don't recommend trying this on your next flight, although it did go smoother than expected. It helps that I used a Raspberry Pi, which is this tiny single board computer. Although it's small, it can still do all of the things that a normal computer can do, albeit a little less powerfully. It's got me thinking, is this cloud computing?